Of us grew up fascinated with this billboard, and the waterfall is still an iconic sight on 35 near downtown Dallas. It's a reminder for me of homecoming personally. Well, it's been there for 55 years, but have you ever wondered what's behind it? Well, it wasn't so pretty, and that was a problem for the developers putting up apartments behind the billboard. They contacted local artist Kyle Steed about improving the view. It took a while, but his vision is now a reality.